Alright. So, just give me your name.
My name's Brad. I was the rig.
And what was your purpose in Z-Town today?
I carried around a 10-kilo speaker for 5 hours on the back, playing zombie music.
And for that? Oh man, that was awesome, mate. Thanks so much. We'll go this way, you go that way. Daniel! Oi guys, did you see any humans going that way?
Yeah, there was one.
You got him?
Because we were chasing him.
Wait, was he the guy in the black shirt? Tall hair? Tall? Yeah. Oh, we were after him as well.
Man, he like sidestepped me here.
Yeah, no.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge.
Oh, but you got him. Nice. That's a shame I didn't get it. That'd have been awesome.
Well, here's our play.
Yeah!
One of us!
One of us! Ryan, what happened?
What? Russians decided to run. I was the last guy in the thing, and the zombie decided to kill me because no one else checked the corner.
Wait, is this a horde? Oh, what a good horde! Fucking Graham!
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks.
So, that was 2015 Z-Town, everyone. Holy shit, that was intense.
What did you think of the faction?
This is actually a good idea, yeah.
If you want to see more, live in faith.
If you want to see more content like this,
subscribe because there will be another Z-Town in 2 months.
He has no idea where it's going to be at the moment.
Like, comment and subscribe.
He said it, not me.